Good morning, everyone. I'm in the wood now with the deer tracks. They are so beautiful. And today, my husband and me, we want to explore to see how far the deer go. But our land is only 40 acres, so we're not going to go past that. But we got to go around. And I hope you enjoy our clip with the deer tracks and their pooping at the same time. And I don't want people to kill them. I love them. And I really, really love them. And I spend a lot of money. Like a week, me and my husband, we spend like $120 to buy corn or to buy other bird food. And we feed them. But not supposed to, but over here I think it's okay if you feed a little bit. Okay. Oh, maybe some. Let's see. Let me see, maybe something go over there. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Oh,
Been here in this side of the land. Wow. Okay. You can go this way. Oh, wow. So beautiful. You know, if over the winter, then there too much little tree or bush, and we can't walk in it. But in the winter time, a lot of snow, you can walk on snow. Oh wow! Wait a minute. I take my boot. I tie my boot. Wow! Oh, it's too cold. Oh, it's not too cold, but if snow go into your boot, would be cold. Wow, it's sunny today. Look, so beautiful, but it's deep. Oh, you can see my feet down here. Oh, wow, a deep look, my husband. Look at this tree, this dead tree, bird, woodpecker, I think woodpecker packed this hole. Whoa. Wow, one more right here. Wow. Oh.